like that it's raining this morning, and we have this nice cover curtain. So, kind of the idea. So my name is Tim Alastray. I work with family homes and study supermarkets. I'd like to introduce the other members of the family. My sister Margaret Harris, my brother Nick Balastray. By the way, if you like the decor of this store, really, Margaret and Nick are really the ones that have the vision of seeing this. It's quite different than our other stores from a decor standpoint, and that's really the work. If you like what you see, it's them. So. Brother Patrick. If you like the produce, that's his food. And we're really delighted that our parents are also here this morning. They drove up especially for this opening from Davis Fork. And they picked some mom and dad. So. Our tagline is you trust the local grocery. Really what it is we're your family grocery store. So the whole thing is here. Anyway, I'd like to welcome you to the corners here in Brookfield. I think we've got a great store for the community to really enjoy and really look forward to becoming embedded as part of the community. I hope you have take a few minutes after this to wander around. Hopefully you'll buy some products, which would be great. A lot of people think, and what I'd really like to do now is introduce the chairman of the town of Brookfield, Mr. Henderson. Here you go.
Welcome. I'm not used to the microphone. I usually just yell. So, anyway, welcome all to the town of Brookfield. Welcome all to the corners, and welcome to Spendix. Walked around a few times. Gorgeous store. Hopefully you get a chance to walk around and buy some things. Okay? So, welcome to everybody. Come back often. We'll see you again. Thank you.
Thank you, Keith. I just want to say that Keith and really the town of Brookfield really had a great vision for what the corners could be. And this type of a lifestyle type center is really something that's really unique, certainly for our area. And of course, the town of Brookfield had that vision. Now we're seeing that come to fruition. And it'll continue to come to fruition as more and more retailers open. There's more and more people get used to this lifestyle center. And it's the residents that are moving in. Of course, it wouldn't be possible without work from a lot of different people, including the developer, Bruce Wesley is here. Really remember meeting early on with Bruce regarding this project and kind of trying to understand the vision that he and Marcus Corporation put forward. I want to thank Max Rosansky, who's our real estate broker, who's just done a great job for us over the years. Thank you, Max, and be great to work in. Who is our program steward, so thank you. A lot of people to thank. Certainly, Hunsinger, who is our general contractor, and all the subcontractors who worked so hard to put this store together and put this store together. I'd like to thank the people from the Bradford and Iron Investments, who some of them are here today, and thank them for all their support and the work that they've done to bring this together. Jay has been out of contact and has just started working on it. And finally, I guess I want to thank our staff who worked so hard to put this show together. And as we were putting all the different pieces together, they just had so much, you could see that there was just a sense of energy. They were so proud of what they were doing. I'd like to introduce Bill Woodward, who's going to be our store director. Bill, I'll take the floor.
I'd Good morning. We're thrilled to be here. We've been waiting for this opening for a very long time. It's hard to believe in 6 days this building went from having no merchandise in it to what you see today. It's really incredible, and that's really accomplished the Sundex Way, which is teamwork. It involves everybody, every single person in this company, either physically or in spirit, so I really appreciate all their help. I've been doing this for a long time. I can tell you this is the most beautiful facility that I've ever worked in, but I appreciate the Bell Ferry Project for giving me this opportunity. So we are here as a community. Thank you.
We have a great team. Again, we also have great vendors, and some of them are here today. They are freshman Kent Bailey, others. Bemo Harris Bank is our financier. They've been great people to work with. So I'm here with them, and I know I'm missing some others that are here, but I want to thank you very much. We're not very much big on ceremony, so what we really like to do now is cover it and get this game open. So here we go.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.